Ah, ask Big Megan. Wait, hold the presses. Princess Bluebell?
That is a female equivalent of...
Okay, we got that out of the way. Now, Aspic Pack and Prince Blue Blood are offering our little Flutter Bitch a hug.
You know, I think that's exactly what I need. Thanks for offering. Thank you, I really feel so much better.
What's your opinion on the alternate dimension Pinkie Pie and how she's killing off your friends one by one in the most gruesome, horrible way imaginable? Surely you've been to her Tumblr blog.
I think you're forgetting something.
Do you and Pinkamena get along?
Do any of you remember the part where she murdered me? That tiny forgettable detail? Oh, Fluttershy, you're such a loud mouth! Did you win now, did you? It's not about her. She says that depressing is what gets it so pretty. But how's a pony supposed to get depressed in a place like this? I like you. I won't be forgetting that thing anytime soon. Can't even sleep.
I think Vicky and you will make a loving couple.
But if you choose to ignore that part, I guess she has her charm at cute moments. Maybe I'll try to kiss soon.
So, you versus Pinkamena, who will win? And if you kill anybody else?
I've learned cruelty, not brutality. I'm not a murderer.
Three anonymous questions are about your stare. Can you do it?
You guys forget. I can't just do it on command. And how do you know about it anyway? I'm trying to keep it a secret.
Oh, here's an anonymous. Congratulations. You made Fluttershy depressing. What's the point?
What did you say, Anon? Speak up. Come on. Louder, if you don't mind.
Why are you so mean? I mean, you used to be nice, but now look at you. You're horrible, and you don't look the same either.
That's so rude. How could you say such a thing?
Oh, great. More anonymous questions. My God, can you show your faces? They're all talking about Angel's murder. However, Dragon Ball says, I just want to say I'm rather fond of your pets. Unlike other ponies' blogs that are centered on mutilation and physical pain, yours are more centered on, to quote on your earlier posts, enlightenment. I have to agree. Life can be a bitch, so how else to get through it except to, you know what? Be a bitch back. Also, in your newest posting, you said you aren't a murderer, yet Angel is, well, I guess you got the point now. Does that mean you consider his death an act of irritation rather than murder?
And what the hell are you talking about? He's right here and fine. Oh, wait, you mean... You've overdone this?
Anonymous, what do you like in bed?
Tired, usually. And alone. Pervert.
Like asleep?
I can fall asleep fine. But I'd rather not. Because... that's when the dreams come.
Oh, great. So many questions. Like, why are you so ugly? Oh, wait. Let's hear something. Infinite Seven. Oh, Fluttershy, I love you so much. Shame you don't feel the same way about me. Oh, well. Angel shall demonstrate. Any questions? Anonymous thinks you're beautiful. Just go ask Dashie. I bet you she'd be willing, considering she's a filly fooler. Especially for one of her oldest friends.
That's a stupid idea because... Hey, you've been gone quite a while. How's the things been? Hey, don't let those grumpy Anons get you down. It's good to have you back. But you thought I was weak and helpless, Remo Dash. You know... Meek's not weak. Oh, but Dashy, he said before that Meek was boring. Or did you just dislike the thought now that there's somebody to take you down a notch? I get the feeling she doesn't like me much, Tumblr, but that felt very nice anyway, even if I probably killed my chances now.
Remember this?
You know, being totally locked down, unable to move, completely helpless, and at their entire mercy, just giving up everything, putting all your trust into one pony, letting them do anything and everything to you. Yes. That's that play, baby. Somewhere to Don sent me an equally weird video the other day. Now my favorite video.
Anonymous, what would you look like drinking a juice box?
I don't have a...
Here you go. Apple juice.
Well, I guess I could.
Oh, great. Well, ignore those two questions. Those things are crazy.
Never mind. No juice boxes from you.
Want a cupcake?
No food or drinks from Anons at all.
Ask Milky Mane. I'm sure there's a link between these behavior changes and ponies recently. You eat something unusual these last few days?
Came pretty close, but I narrowly avoided it.
An anonymous pony. Coming in with a package bonded with cloth, denim, butt exposed, ball, gag, and whip.
Seriously? What? Maybe the bit of junk in the trunk, but there's a luggage in the package if you understand what I'm saying. I know a pony that would like you more than me, so you're gonna have to stay in there longer, buddy.
Boy, as the mail-mails are getting a little, feisty. Great organization, and I'm wondering what's tucked under the wing this time.
Okay, I'll stop all that if you just send this for me. No more scorpions in the mailbox from now on.
Ask Ultima Hall. I think Miss Dash would give you a second chance. Just apologize and explain.
Sending such a wonderful present is better than a dumb apology. Hey guys, wouldn't Rarity just love this necklace I made of her? Problem is, she won't be getting it. I mean, I improvised this thing. Made from some meagle feather and silver string I found. Oh, God, I feel weird. And I've never slept this... My wings! I'm flattered. Really, I am. But I can't cause tonight's concerts. And I was being serious.
Ever thought about a tattoo or similar? Rarity has one and it's nice. Your thoughts?
You kidding? Even this tattoo thing looks better than that nonsense.
Any visits from Molestia?
Not yet. But I came prepared.
The Molestia. Dearest Fluttershy, I'm coming for Angel Bunny.
You better hide, Angel. My preparations can stop her. I can use you as a pony shield to delay her. I'm always prepared. I heard you were jealous and even Rainbow had a pet, but you didn't, so out of the kindness of my heart, I got this one for you. It didn't want to come along. But I convinced it.
So, what's Angel now? A giraffe? That means he can twist his neck back almost all 360 degrees, almost like a giraffe or an owl. Can you do that now? Another question for Angel. Your favorite thing about your new set of freakishly long antelope legs, as opposed to the stubby rabbit stumps of yesteryear?
What in tarnation is going on over yonder?
So, why does Angel have servine-like legs? Did you and the others stop Discord?
Nope.